Whenever I get gloomy with the state of the world, I think about the arrivals gate at Heathrow Airport. General opinion starting to make out that we live in a world of hatred and greed, but I don't see that. It seems to me that love is everywhere. Often it's not particularly dignified or newsworthy, but it's always there. Fathers and sons, mothers and daughters, husbands and wives, boyfriends, girlfriends, old friends. When the planes hit the Twin Towers, as far as I know, none of the phone calls from the people on board were messages of hate or revenge. They were all messages of love. And if you look for it, I've got a sneaky feeling that you'll find that love is actually all around.
When I was young, I never needed anyone. Making love was just fun. Those days are gone. Living alone, I think of all the friends I've known. But when I die, the telephone, nobody's home.
Say you've gone, say you've knocked off for a smoker, and you'll be back later on. Hey, true blue, hey, true blue, give it to me straight, face to face. Are you really disappearing? Just another dying race. Hey, true blue, true blue, is it me and you? Is it mom and dad? Is it a cockatoo? Is it standing by your mate when he's in a fight? Or will she be right? True blue, I'm asking you.
2, 1,
surprise!
Can you bear the load? Will you tie it up with wire just to keep the show on the road? Hey, true blue. Hey, true blue. And be fitting. Is your heart still there? If they sell us out like sponge cake, do you really care? Hey, true blue. True blue. Is it me and you? Is it mom and dad? Is it a car?